Hi, I'm Dr. Biswanath Gouda, a laparoscopic GI surgeon practicing in Mumbai for the last 5 years. Today I would like to talk to you about obesity. Obesity is a big problem in India. We go out in the malls, we go out in the streets, we see it. Everyone is driving fast, running a fast life, eating fast food, and no time for exercise. And that's where we land in India. You ask anyone, either he or she would be suffering from diabetes or blood pressure or heart disease or acidity problem or cholesterol. You name it, it is there. And this has increased the healthcare cost of our population. Obesity also causes fatty liver. You must have noticed many people go for ultrasound routinely and they say, I have a fatty liver. And it's not the fatty liver which we see in the alcoholics, it's the fatty liver which we see in the non-alcoholics, which is a more health concern in our society. So why do we talk about obesity or more weight or excess weight? Why is it so important? If you look 40 years down the line earlier, we never used to give so much of importance into the weight. We always felt if you are overweight, that means you come from a very flourishing or a well-to-do family. But things have changed. We know the weight causes what to your health? It causes diabetes, it causes early heart attacks, it causes acidity, it gives you sleep apnea, it gives you knee pains and all which comes with it. So when do we think when you have more weight is a point of concern? See, ideally if you are like 10 or 15 kilos overweight, you can join a gym, see a dietitian, you can go see a fancy nutritionist and he or she may help you lose the weight. But what's the problem is when you have more weight, which is like 20 or 25 kilos more than your ideal body weight, and that's where the problem starts. You are not able to exercise because the weight is too much. You're not able to follow a diet because following a diet on a day-to-day basis is difficult. For how long you'll follow a diet? You'll do it maybe for a month, maybe for 2 months, but not for a lifetime. And this is the class of patient which needs surgery. What do you mean surgery is weight loss surgery, where we reduce the size of your stomach or you put a loop of intestine and make a bypass. And that's where it's a life-changing procedure, what we call it as a bariatric surgery, which is done laparoscopic. You come to the hospital, you stay in the hospital for maybe 1 or 2 days, everything is done laparoscopically, which the common man says laser surgery. And this surgery will bring your health back in life. Your diabetes most likely will come under control. Your blood sugar, blood pressure medicines might be weaned off or might be reduced. You may not need to take any cholesterol medication, and your knee pains will ultimately go off because your weight reduces. So this weight reduces, does it reduce over a day or 1 day? No, you will see the weight reduce every month. You will reduce about 4 to 5 kilos every month for almost a year, and that's when you plateau it. So when we have obesity as an epidemic engulfing in our nation, weight loss surgery is one of the most important and the way to go for those patients and people who have weight of more than 30, 40, 50 kilos overweight than the ideal body weight. So when you think about surgery, you think about bariatric surgery, and you think about any nearby hospital which offers you this procedure, please go and consult and take care of your life. Thank you.